pastures blue and green. I'll follow you and you'll follow me. Where fabric's mystery. I'll wave your loyalty in the freezing breeze so desperately.
We launched early part of last year, this year, sorry. The second generation core, codenamed Sandy Bridge. At that point in time, we talked about several cool features, but we did not talk, we talked about it, but we're not able to show you something called Wireless Display 2.0. And why not today, we have Clifford with us on our Malaysia team who would be able to show you, and you can also touch and feel on how Wireless Display performs. It has great set of feature sets geared towards entertainment. Entertainment on the go, connecting to the TV, making your living room very different from what it used to be.
Just to let you guys know about the configurations, you can see from here, here is the laptop, right? This is a WiDi enabled laptop, and then high definition TV, plus one WiDi adapter. So with these three things, and you are able to share your contents on your laptop to the high definition, TV. And the reason or the technology that behind is, you know, for you to be able to establish the kind of wireless connection. We call it Intel Wireless Display Technology.
Wires connected.